I'm now in Primark, as you can see. I just have the coat on. Hi everyone, I'm now in Innsbruck and just after the long day, it's time to go home and relax. It was a beautiful day here and I had fun, so it's time now to go home. As you can see from behind, looking at me really funny, I don't know why. So yes, and yes, this is Innsbruck. The town is really small and you can see behind me is Primark. It's very dark and I had a beautiful day, so it's time to go home. Yeah. Bye. Maybe I should show you around. And hell, everybody's coming every time. Anyway, so that's the beat of this town. I don't know if you can really see anything, but yeah, and the shopping center is right there. Do you see anything? Yes. That's Primark behind me. Bye! Guys, welcome to my channel again. I'm right here in Austria and I'm going back to Munich. I hope you can see. It's really dark and right behind there, that's where I had my shopping, right there behind this. And yes, that's where I had to shop today and spend my day in Innsbruck, and it's very cold. I had to put on my jacket because it was really, it is cold. But if you read, okay, let me show you something. Where I am now, oh my god, can't even see. Well, don't worry. Anyway, oh, Jesus Christ, somebody in front of me is going really crazy. This is a black guy who just attempted to greet me and I did not say anything, and now he is going crazy. Anyway guys, just have a look at my Primark haul. It was a beautiful Saturday and yeah, that's it. It's what I've been doing the whole Saturday. Can you imagine? Yes, I have a problem with, but the town is really beautiful, really beautiful. Anyway, I'm coming back. So guys, thanks for joining me in the evening as I walk to two words. Oh my goodness, I look crazy. I look like crazy.
Some people coming behind me.
I don't fucking care. Anyway, yes. It's really dark. It's really dark. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I left Munich early in the morning today. I drove to Austria, like I said. This is Tirol. The town is called Tirol, and Innsbruck is the capital of Tirol, or Tirol, whatever they call it. So yes, it was such a beautiful day. I spent some few hours, and it was really funny. Okay guys, bye. I think it's not going to work. It's really dark. My hands are really freezing like crazy. I just need to take this down right now. I'm at the rail, cargo, Austria. Somebody in front of me is coming and just put his headlights on, thinking whatever. Anyway.